Welcome to Top World Trendings. Before we can start today's videos, hit the like button right now so we can make 1000 likes to this video. Please subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so every time we post, you get a notification from YouTube. Share this video within your friends and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comment section. Thank you very much. Hillary Clinton video stuns all nation. Justice served. Four well-known people with alleged knowledge of UFO activity. Number 1. Winston Churchill. It seems that legendary British Prime Minister had a massive relationship with the alcohol, but he actually had to deal with UFOs in his professional capacity at least once. During World War II, Churchill was present in a meeting where they discussed a reportedly encounter between a strange, disappearing UFO and some Royal Air Force bombers. Winston Churchill immediately ordered the story to be kept secret for at least 50 years, to prevent what he described as mass panic. Number 2. Hillary Clinton. The 2016 presidential race was such a wild ride that few people even remember that at one point a candidate literally offered to open the famed X-Files to the public. The candidate was Hillary Clinton, and she made a promise during an interview with Jimmy Kimmel. She stated that she will not reveal any information that presented a threat to national security, but other than that, she'd be prepared to open all UFO-related files. As we all know, Hillary Clinton didn't win the 2016 presidential election, even though she was a massive favorite to win the presidential race. Number 3. Fran Drescher. Fran Drescher, most famous for her role in the sitcom The Nanny, she actually claimed that she was abducted by aliens when she was young and that they implemented a chip in her head. After some days, she retracted her statement about this subject. She stated that all the story about aliens was just a joke. Number 4. Ronald Reagan. It's probably not a massive surprise that the man who proposed the Star Wars program through that an alien attack was a possible political scenario. However, no one could have imagined that President Ronald Reagan did in 1985 in the middle of the Geneva summit. Reagan had asked Gorbachev, "What would you do if the United States were suddenly attacked by someone from the outer space? Would you help us?" Gorbachev said that they absolutely would. Reagan replied that the US will return in favor if things were the other way around.